There it goes. Alva's awakening has officially begun. I'm gonna assume that was about 20 minutes though. Spyfall's a weird game. You started working on your second pad. Oh, it's missing like three sensors. Dude, that sucks. Cause sensors, like, they're pretty pricey. Like, individually, they're not too bad, but when you go and buy a full set... Wow, 37 minutes. What a waste. Like, we've accomplished nothing so far. So, I guess... You know what, I'll just start the YouTube video from when I start the timer. So, for those of you that are watching in the archive broadcast on YouTube, we've just wasted 45 minutes almost, where I was having dance pad issues. And we seem to have resolved them now, but if you guys saw the Mario 3D World playthrough, you'll know that the left arrow was sticking down and was a huge pain in the ass. But I think we're over that now. So, I should be able to just drop a block here. Like that. Yep, good. Fantastic. Dude, Paul, do you want my sensor? My sensor is too sensitive. It makes machine play hard. I'm just gonna wait for him. Bang! So, let's try this for like the 10th time today. Top tier Jinx jam incoming? Do not say that. It won't happen. I'm not gonna send them, I was kidding. Okay, so we can drop off the ladder there. That's all good. So in Spyfall, everyone but the spy is given a role and a location. Group takes turn asking... Oh, wait, so is it like a board game then? You got gaffer tape everywhere? Dude, gaffer tape is like the miracle. The miracle of dance games. Like, that's pretty much what my whole setup is made up of. Like, funnily enough, even what's on the bars here is actually gaffer tape. And it gets really sticky, but that's okay. Okay. Let's see. 3, 2, 1, go! Good. Ah. What is that noise? Now what? What is that noise? Oh my god, this machine! This machine has seen better days. By the way, you guys could hear that high pitch ringing, right? Okay, so we'll go across here. We'll go across there. Everything's good. I really hope I'm going the right way, by the way. So there's a block there, which, oh, you can hear it? Dang. Yeah, it's gone now, Lord of Conquest, but, okay. Lord of Conquest confirmed Gramps. I'm just trying to find a save point. Dang. Okay. Let's go left. Oh wait, no. Left is nothing. Let's not go left. Let's go down. We've got a bat that way. So we'll go... I haven't found any, like, warp locations or anything either. So I can jump on this and jump over, so that's good. Damn it, dude. There we go. You know what? I just realized I can't get up there. Let's go this way. But yeah, just so you guys know, dance games have a tendency to have everything like break at once. So like, if it's not one thing, it's another. And we've been pretty lucky as far as tech issues go. But I think they're finally starting to catch up with me. Oh wait, I just realized I can't get there now. Alright, Wanda, I'll try to check it out, dude. Oh my god, get away from me. I've only got one health. Back to the thing. Honestly, I don't think we would have to do that much backtracking, so I'm not going to try and backtrack there again. I'm actually going to see... Let's look at the map. We haven't done that yet. Let's not be stupid. Let's just go to the right and quick warp somewhere. I can't believe it's been, like, you know, 45 minutes. We haven't accomplished a single thing. Yeah, so I think it's over there that I want to get to. Although, if I go back to the other place, yeah, then I can do that stuff. So, is there a way up there or no? Eh. Yeah, there's nothing there. Fuck, man. Ow. So, oh wait, W is warp. That's right, that's the boss room. All right, just to save time, I'm gonna kill myself again. I don't care about the death counter. I'm really sorry that my gameplay is not on point today. It's just when things go wrong, I get really scatterbrained, and then it makes it really hard to think. Because then I start worrying about, like, each little thing. And so, yeah. What is up, Sunny? How are you today? You gonna sleep lurk? Sounds like a good plan, dude. I wish I could join. I just wanna, like, sleep and forget all of this happened. Hey, Sky Queen. Wait. Okay, it's two more screens left, and then down and then right. Pretty much, Sky Queen. Nothing was accomplished in the other 45. Or 30, or however much it was. No, I didn't... I haven't done the edge thing yet, Paul. Honestly, I don't think I will. So that's where the save point is. Thanks, Noble. Have a good one. Undiscovered? Wow. Okay. So we'll go to the Forsaken Valley. Oh, Skyquin, you haven't missed anything. Alright, howdy, knight. Alright, I've done that. But I know there's something else in here that I can get. So we should try and do that. So first of all, we'll get that orb. Good. Oh, here comes that noise again. I honestly think something's come loose in the back of the machine. I don't know what exactly, but... you know, considering the capture card has been dicking out and the sound seems to be going crazy as well. I don't know. I think something's up. Just moving the machine forward is such an ordeal. Because, like, when you look in the front of it, like, I've got my table with my microphone on it and, like, my toolbox and all sorts of stuff here. It's just such a pain. And so I need to dedicate, like... can we call it jorts? I mean... no. Higgs. If you guys want to suggest names for the new bird we're getting tomorrow, please, by all means. I didn't call it Walsk, I call it Tanner. Alright, football skellies. Backpack. It's not that I skipped over it, it's just that it wasn't good. Whoops. Okay. Oh, this is bad. This is bad. All good? Oh, fuck. I can't see the left and right side of my screen. That's okay, though, I guess. Let's look at the map. Where haven't we explored? So we want to go... I think I'll go left a whole bunch. Until I can go down, and then it's right, down, down, down. Okay. Let's do that. I've got to remember to look at the map, because doing this blind is pointless and stupid. Okay, so through here. So far, so good. Skelly! Now, I should be coming to a drop soon. There it is. So I'll take the ladder, just because I don't know what's happening. Okay, so now that I know what's happening, we'll drop down here. Fuck! That is true. And we can't have that. We can't have the bird getting excited. When was this game released? Last week. It's a very new game. I want that. Let's get that. So, to get that... to get that, I just have to climb up through the middle. Okay. Well, let's see what I can do. So go down here. I should be able to get there, I think. Maybe. Seems a bit risky. Oh well, I'll try. So. Oh god. So I'll drop my block here. Ah, fuck. Is it like a Metroidvania type game? I guess you could say that. It's definitely nowhere near as hard as either of those two, but yeah, it's, I guess it has the same feel to it. You know, there's a lot of backtracking, a lot of searching for items and power-ups and stuff, but on a much smaller scale, so it's manageable for me, for someone like me, I should say, who's bad at these sort of games. Okay, so I'm glad I can't die by falling in that pit. Yeah, so don't do that, please. That's not very nice. Ah, dude. Please. Okay, so that's all good. I really don't know if I could get up there, though. That's... it's tricky for sure. Damn it! Nah, there's no way. Like, even if I timed that jump perfectly, I don't think I could get up there. So I guess I don't get that until later. Which is a shame, because I can't think of what else I might get that could help me with this. Unless there's like another thing that I'm just not thinking of, but I don't think there is. So I'll go here because it's safer. Ha! Up we go. This one. I apologize for my bad game playing. Thanks, Chat Ghost. God damn it. Alright, we'll go right. Ryan T. Fleming, thank you for that host. Put that there. So, should I try it one more time or no? Like, maybe there's another stupid way of doing it. Cause like, the thing is, if I place the bubble will keep going up. So I need to be above it. And I wouldn't be able to jump from here over to that platform. And I can't do it from below. I guess I just can't do it right now. That's a shame. So, where are we gonna go now then? Well, there's a save point in the next room. What are those grey things on the ground? They are buttons that I've already pressed. So I'll save here. There we are. I do want to try it one more time though. Just because I want peace of mind. Yeah. Damn it! I wasn't expecting it so soon. If I time it just right... if I time it just right, maybe. I don't like how I can't get it right. No matter which way I go. God damn it, dude. Like, I'm always too early on the left, but I'm always too late on the right. Again. Fuck, dude. Yeah, they probably do, Sky Queen. Oh well. There's nothing I can do. I'm not gonna waste any more time on it. So let's just die. Yeah, I'll let this guy kill me. It's just faster to die here than it is to go back up, so. Alright, so. Now that we're done dicking around, we'll just go left, up, and out. Oh my god, don't you start. Why is the step counter not going up? Because everything hates me today. Can't you hear that weird crackling, buzzing sound? Ah, dude. Tell you what, man, when you get stuck, you get stuck. Alright, so next screen and then left. Or next screen and then up, I should say. Oh, now what? Stop! Are you hearing all this?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's awful, isn't it?
It's a real bad sound.
Yeah. I'm just waiting for like the screen to explode and shards of glass to go in my face, because that's probably the only thing worse than what I've got right now. God. Like, this whole stream for the last hour has been a complete mess. Like, I'm glad we have the left arrow working. That's certainly something good. But holy crap, everything else is just being such a bitch. Can I bubble up here now? I can, okay, good. Give it! Maybe it's time? Maybe it's time for what? Okay, so I can't get that. I can't get that unless I have both blocks stacked. Which I don't know how I'd be able to do. Because you can't push blocks between screens. I don't know. Wait, no, sorry, I'm stupid. Of course I know how to do this. Just remember, I'm bad at puzzles. I'm really bad at puzzles. That's why I don't play Zelda. There we go. Orb level has increased. What does that do? Does that mean that this goes higher now? I guess there's only one way to find out. Let's see if I can make the jump now. Oops. Nah, it's the same. Okay, so at least I don't have to go back now. Hey, we got health. So where am I going? Okay, I want to go left. Left gets me out of here. I'm not gonna lie, I thought this was Knuckles as soon as I entered the screen. Forsaken Valley. Alrighty. First of all, what do the signs say? Good. Sky Queen, did you just call out a lurker? How dare. What's up, Red Dragonite? How are you today? we've done all of the stuff to the right. Can I make it over to that? I'm gonna think maybe. There we are. And there's nothing down because I've already looked there, I think. So we'll go up. I feel like I might have been here. Oh. More stuff I can't cross. I kind of want to try it, but I'm not gonna. So far the two places I've gone have been blocked off by fire. Huh? That just takes me to here. Dude, what the actual fuck? I feel so lost right now. Oh, there's a ceiling. Fuck. At least that wasn't the worst thing that could have happened. Okay, so I can get up there. I guess that's my next destination. So I want to get on the block first. Good. Up we go to a new place. Save point, first of all. Bam. Make sure you collect all the blue orbs you can find. The more you have, the more damage you deal to the protectors. Gotcha. So that's what they do. Alright, we've got another puzzle room. We have to push this key with two blocks. Technically three, because I've got one here. So let's think about this. Left, right, left. Yeah, that'll work. Okay. And then... It's a shame, I thought I could... You know what, I'll leave that there for the time being. I might be able to get on the other side and put the block where I want it to go. So we'll go over to here. Put that there. Go. Can I crawl? I can't crawl. Okay. Oh my god. So that's fine. I can't jump out. Oh wait, no, I've got bubble. Sorry. I only think with one puzzle element at a time. It's so bad. Okay, so we're out of here now. So now I can go down and push this here. Beautiful. And now I can make that disappear. And that can go there. Fantastic. So now I want this out. Hey, he's got a red nose. Is that the first time we've had a red nose, Boo? Okay, so I'll get up here. So that can go there. That can go there. And that can go there. And then as a team, we can push these through here. Hey, Conkles. Oh, but it ain't over yet. One more. Alright, I guess that works. We got the key! I feel accomplished now. We've actually done something today. Alright, while we're here, we'll go and grab our lucky gem. Whoa! Oh. That's so mean. Okay, so the blue fuckers stop you from getting the bubble. Gotcha. I guess I'm not allowed. So, okay, this is fine. I can stand on this and hurt him. Alright, good. That was fine. The Asaya, thank you for the follow. Actually, your name looks familiar. Where have I seen it before? Wait, you were here last week when I did Alwas, right? Okay, so I haven't experienced these guys yet. And I don't plan to. So it doesn't look like there's any bubble dudes. Yep, good. Is that wall chicken? Ah. It's just a cracked block. Damn it. What do you mean already in Void Tower? Like, I've barely done anything in this game today. And I'm serious about that, like, this is the first place I got to. What is this thing? What does it do? Can I... Actually, no, I remember in the trailer, I think you light it up with something. But I don't have anything yet, so we'll come back to it later. There we go. What is that? I don't like the look of that. Actually, let's go right. I see. More fire. More stuff I can't light up. Oh, fair enough, dude. Well, welcome back nonetheless. I hope you enjoyed this time and last. But today we've had so many tech issues. It's crazy. So, can I just like, can I bubble this or something? Nope, no bubble. Can I regular block it? No reg block. I guess we just have to run under it. Easy. But still, not something I really want to risk doing, you know? So... Hey, I see you there. Oh god, that was lucky. Alright, so I obviously want to get down there. Good. Can I sword it? There's no swords in this game. Okay. We'll go down here. Okay. I guess we'll just do it all again. Cool. Now, the only reason I said it is because the block is cracked, and usually that's an indicator. By the way, in before my dance machine actually dies. Because it sounds like it's getting there. Up we go. So nothing I can light these things up with yet. Can't jump that. Actually, I probably can, but I'll play it safe. Safety is key in this stream. Safe. Don't let it die. Ah, man. These things have to come to an end at some point. Okay, so I don't see anything that will be a huge issue. I still don't know what these guys do, though, because I've been kind of safe from them. Okay, good. You wait there. So I wonder if that wall at the bottom left is tangible? No? Can't do anything with it? Okay. Worth a shot. Okay, I'll wait here for you to go past. We've got a save point to the left, so I'm gonna go there now. Maybe Sky Queen. Like, I don't intend on not streaming, put it that way. This looks safe. Oh, that goes all the way. Alright, so I'm gonna have to hop on the block, jump over. Well, actually, maybe not. I don't know. We'll do bubble. Bubble strat seems better. What will I do if it dies? I'll just replace whatever died. Like, it's no big issue. It's just a minor setback. The only thing I'm expecting to go wrong, though, is, like, at the moment the speakers are crackling, so I'm assuming that something's just loose in the back. Hey, it's a spike heart. That's cute. And what else? Well, the capture card has already been a bit fucky, but I'm assuming there's just stuff that's loose behind the machine. Go back to art? Nah. Like, I'd probably do art streams and just work on my overlay, but definitely not going back to art. Tumblr is a platform where people don't support the people they follow, they just take. Okay. I don't think I can get that old one on the left just yet. I'll double check. I don't think I can, though. If the machine went boom, it won't. Can I get that? I don't think I can get that. I'm not gonna try. This thing's not a bomb. It won't explode. Actually, I shouldn't say that, because the CRT might explode because it's vacuum sealed, but that would be the only thing that explodes. Oops. But like, I don't know, you're treating the whole thing as one piece. The whole thing wouldn't die if one part dies. Like, I wouldn't have to spend $6,000 replacing the entire thing if just the screen died. Yeah, I know what I meant. Just ignore me for now. I'm trying to focus on puzzles, and I can't. Because I'm bad. Okay, so... so all I have to do is press left and I go off them. Cool. So let's see, we have to go left, left, and stop in the middle. Good. Damn it! Oh well. At least we get the key. That's a start. We have a button over there that I can't press. Man. Definitely can't press that. Won't cause a chain reaction. No, it's not a nuke. It's not, like, it's not a bomb. I definitely can't get that. Because, like, if I put that there, it dies. And I can't stand on it and jump out there. Oops. Huh! It's worth a shot. At least now I know. I'd forever wonder otherwise. Okay. So what have we explored so far? In that case, let's go... I don't think I can go right and up because of the whole bubble issue, but we'll see. Yeah, so I can't go right and up. By the way, guys, just a heads up, I'll probably only give this stream another 20 minutes or so, just because I don't want to do any, like, potential damage to the machine. I don't think anything will go wrong, but I'd rather not take the risk. I'd rather just, you know, pull the machine forward and try and fix whatever's causing it. Hey, Pi, how are you today? Ah. Okay, so jump our way up here. Oh, I don't like spikes. I didn't know they one-shot you. Okay, let's do it again. That makes this part more dangerous now. Damn. You have to be really quick at that. Kind of, Pi. But like, we had a whole bunch of tech issues anyway, so you haven't missed a whole lot. We've barely made progress in this stream, actually. Oh, you can't even... Alright, that's cool. I thought I could be a sneaky snake there, but I guess not. No, Sky Queen, we've already done that. That's what the first half of this stream was. Oh, shut up. Fall. Good. Oh, he died. So I won't go left this time, I'll go right. We'll see what's over here. This looks safer. Dick off. What? Out of my way! So fun fact, because I can't see the left and right side of the screens, once again, I can't see those dudes in the wall shooting at me. So, you know, that made for good times. Shh. Jeez. Am I gonna get the collector's edition? Nah, I'm not a collector. Like, I don't like the idea of buying something, never using it, and then letting it gather dust. And since I'm already playing the game, like, I'm getting my use out of the game, you know? Okay, he's dead. Okay. So... Ah, oh, dude, fuck. Alright, let's do it again. There we go. We'll get through here because we had a key. Okay, this is fine. Ow. Hopefully Apparently I can bubble up here. Not like that, I can't. Oh. Fuck that. Yeah, that's the thing as well. It gives you an NES cartridge. Like, I have no use for that. Like, I dig the aesthetics of it, but I have no use for that. Alright, so I can still make these. And I can make that to there, so that's all good too. Don't need no bubble for that. Okay, these guys are easy enough. Oops. I was wondering when he'd get up. Yeah. Right, he's done. Good. Ooh, it's a thing. I found the yellow gemstone. Now I can shoot magic attacks. Oh, good. There it is. It uses a lot of magic, so use it wisely. How much magic? Let's see, we want to switch to it. I don't know if I've got it selected. Nope. Nope. There it is. Oh, I see. Okay, so you got like about 5 or 6 seconds before you can use it again. Fair enough. Pow! There's a thingy over there. Oh wait, that thing lit it up. I didn't need to do it. Good to know. Cool. So, I guess I can go down there now. Yeah, okay, so if I shoot that, what happens? Alright, nothing happened now. I guess I'll open that for later. And by later, I mean now. Oh, okay, it recloses. That's gonna be fun. Ah. Wait, so... okay, so I have to light up the other ones to make these four light up.
I get you.
I get you, game. Oh, and that's a dead end. I can't see. So I have to come back here later. Once I've lit all four of the other things. Or in my case, two more of the other things. Oh, that was off screen. I didn't see that. It's fine. I'm used to that by now. Actually, since I'm here, let's save. Okay, so there's nothing over here. Because that just takes me around to where I got the power up. I think. Yeah, it looks like it. So let's work on going down, maybe. Ah. Alright, so that does 2 pegs of life. Good to know. So I don't think there's anything to the left. Like, it might be that the walls have something in them, but I don't know. Is that supposed to go through walls? I don't know. I don't know anything. kind of Lord of Conquest. I think that's the first time we've had, you know, Red Nose Boo on the stream. So it's definitely interesting seeing how he looks with all the other poses. Let's go down here. And I can't put it in that one, because that one's dead. Man, I should have mentally kept track of the ones that weren't dead. Because now look at me, I'm struggling. So I definitely can't put anything in this one. Nope. I thought it was Boo with an open mouth, but the mouth was up real high. I mean, that's a new one. Oh, that one's dead too. Dang. Well, that definitely accomplished nothing. As I figured it would. Yeah, they definitely don't light up. Oh, lordy. So can you guys still hear the crackling, by the way? Like, it's not as prominent at the moment, but it's still annoying. And also, Cameron, since you're here, mad tech issues today. It's a great time. I'm pretty much just waiting for the screen to explode. Alright. So there was nothing that way. You haven't noticed anything? Oh, good. Alright, we're dead. I could probably save it, but I don't care. Let's just go back to the save point. Death number 49. So, I can't think of where the other two are. You can hear a slight crackling. Dang. I imagine headphone users will definitely be able to. Mean to hit him. No matter. Oh yeah, there's nothing down here. I probably put the spaces upside down. But that wouldn't make sense, because if I put them upside down, I would definitely know. Let's just go down here. And we'll go... Ah, crap. And we'll go left. Push the block up there. Alright, good. Could have at least dropped some health. Yeah, I still can't do the bubble thing, so that sucks. It's there, and there's nothing over here. This is also a dead end. Good God. Oh, man. All right. And I can't do the bubble, because that thing snipes it. Okay. Which means, once again, I have to go around. If I want a hint, just ask. Nah, I'm good. Like, it's not that hard, I just have to go to every room again. I'll find it eventually. I don't understand the rooms that, you know, just have nothing in them except these broken ones. Oops. Because you can't do anything with them. So, you know, what can you do? Hey, Rennie. Wait, hang on, I want the green one. So that there, onto that. And then we're back in this room. I hate this room. Okay, that there. See, and then we're here at another save point. So there's definitely nothing in that first section. So I should save here. And I guess we'll go around again and we'll try and find something else. Ah, crap, that was bad. Well. I'm gonna have to get used to the fact that we've got another power up now. Because you can only cycle through them from left to right. Okay. There we go. If I could get to the boss fight today, that would be great. Just like something to make everything kind of a little more worthwhile. Because we had half an hour of panel maintenance, followed by, like, just a whole bunch of crackling and awful sounds. And now I'm semi-lost. Oh, dude. I can't do that one either. Bye. Hey Jizzle, this is Alwa's Awakening. And it was released on Steam last week. Was there anything to the left? See, all of this stuff loops around. I'm gonna go this way, because it all loops around anyway, so. Tell you what, man, if this was called Shrek Super Slam, Shrek is looking very different and blue nowadays. Fuck. I think I should just accept that I'm gonna take a hit there. Yeah, okay, so with this, can I like Buzz Lightyear this button? I cannot. Okay, which means I have to drop down from above. So I have to go up here. No, I can't go up there. So I have to go back to the previous screen, and then left two screens and down. Oh, God. So, it says I can go up. If it says I can go, oh, it's because of the shit on the right, that's why. So I'll put this here. So to the right is a save point, right? Oh, I haven't gone there yet. Well, to the right is a save point, so I think that's a good part to save at. At the very least, it'll heal me. So I'll go right first. Okay, so we've got a zappy door. And we've got a zappy dude. So I can corner this guy again. Screen, be quiet, please. So we'll zap this dude. Awesome, now I just need one more. And I know where it is, so that's good. Down we go. Oops, that's Bubble, not Zappy. We want Zappy! Man, Jazol is being the superior human being right now. Are you two just gonna take that? Okay. Hey, Norkel, how are you going, dude? No! No! Alrighty, up we go. Damn it. Up we go again. Okay, so I can't get up there. Fair enough. So I guess... Oh wait, I can just bubble up there. I'm so stupid. I'm so good at the puzzle games, but you guys wouldn't know it. And then we get to this room. But now that I've been here, I know I can jump through this wall. So I'll drop on this, drop the bubble, fantastic, okay, so now all I have to do is just drop down, that's good, so I'll jump over this guy, nice, hey, now we've got a platform to get back. Aw, oh, damn. Lord of Conquest with the slapback. Things are getting heated. Now I need to remember where that room was. I think it was to the right. Like, it was through the zappy door. Where the dual ladder was. Actually, hang on. Before I go further, let's protect myself a bit. Well, that didn't work. Okay. Oh god, I forgot about those. Let's save first, because saving gives me health. Done. Hurrah! So what is this now? Is this... Okay, so it warps me somewhere else. It's funny, because, like, even if either of you are correct, like, you're both kind of looking foolish at the moment. I'm not gonna lie. Alright, let's do the boss fight. Crimson Guardian. Alright, let's follow their commands. That sounds like a solid idea. Oh, he has shoes. That's cute. Yep. Okay, we're getting Toho in here, I guess. Okay. Does anything... Okay, so I can hit him then. Okay. Ah! Okay, let's keep moving. Dang. I only have one more hit. Ah, damn. I was hoping I would get another one out of it. Yep, back we go. Yeah, Lord of Conquest, you kind of got baited pretty hard there. Not gonna lie. Alright, back again. Ah, crap. let's start again. Honestly, Cameron, I'm surprised you didn't come in earlier. That's why I wasn't saying anything, because I was like, dude, you're totally gonna have your moment to shine. Toads do it. Dude, Lord of Conquest, you are absolutely baited. Someone random comes into the stream, starts grammar Nazi-ing, and you fall for it straight away. Absolutely you got baited, dude. Wait, didn't I... Oh, okay. I need to go to a different save point, I think. Alright, we'll wait for this guy to stop trotting at the bottom. But yeah, it's not my place to say, like, look out, friend! You're being victimized on the internet. That ain't my place. I'm just here to see what happens. And then as soon as people get too rowdy, then we bop them. Okay, so it's a shame the save point isn't closer, but what can you do? What I'm gonna try and do for this boss fight is I'm gonna try and see if I can get a second shot with the fire thing. Okay, so I can stand here and wait. And then he comes down. Thank you. Then he does that again. Hey, real old Freezer, how are you today? Ah, okay, he goes over like that. Goes over the top. And that. Thank you for the host, man. Much appreciated. Oh, that hit me. That's so bullshit. Dang it, dude. Alright, that's two hits I shouldn't have taken. Oh, damn, we got a Freezer raid. And here I am, just trying to focus on this boss fight. But how are you, man? How is your stream? How is everyone from Freezer's stream doing today? Actually, I haven't seen you online in a while. Have you been taking a break, or have I just been really unobservant? Because I've seen Chelsea online, but I don't think I've seen you. Damn it. Damn it! Hey, Crazied, how are you today? And Ruby Geek. And Ruby Geek, thank you for the follow. In case you guys are wondering, we're playing through a game on a dance pad at the moment. And it's a new game called Oliver's Awakening, which came out last week. And so I don't really know what I'm doing or where I'm going. But at the moment, we're doing a boss fight. And the Freezer Raid was the first attempt at the boss fight. And so now I'm just kind of trying to learn the patterns and eventually get through it. But basically, the way this game works is that we have three hits to do whatever we need to do. And yeah. But yeah, the game is Oliver's Awakening. If you want to get the spelling, just do exclamation game. I think that should give it to you. Yo, Freezer Pop and Crazy Ed, thank you for the follows as well. Oh, good, that worked. I'm glad that worked. Okay, so he'll come down. Ah, oh, I took a hit. I was too close. Ah, fuck, man. Ah, oh, that was so bad. I have to fight by dancing? I mean, I have to. That's not how you play this game, typically, but that's how I play my games. I have to go super safe now. Okay. Damn. I was gonna try and magic him, but I didn't know when to do it. And then he goes over the top, doesn't he? Yeah. Oh, I threaded the needle so badly then. Rikachu Official, thank you for the host. Man, like, it's not a hard fight. I just keep really messing up the jumps. So I take full responsibility, of course. Like, I'm glad the boss fight's not bullshit. It's actually just me messing up. But still, it just makes me feel really bad when the boss fight's not too hard. But I'm just genuinely sucking at it. Nah. Okay, so this swaps us to Zapion. Like, I need to get into the habit of swapping between my powers so that I do the block. Like, maybe I should make the block and see what happens with that first. Because if I can place the block, then maybe I can get some extra height on my jump. How did I hook this up to the game? My dance pad's pretty much a giant keyboard. So, if you can imagine just mapping keys, that's pretty much what we're doing here. Oh, that helps. That helps immensely. So we'll wait for him. Hit him there. Okay, and then he'll fly over the top. Oh, hello. Cool. Oh, dude, this is trivial now. Holy fuck. This is so trivial now. Okay, and then he's gonna go over to the other side. Why did I go down here? I didn't need to. Oh well, I still survived it. I guess we'll just do the long haul. Dang. Yeah, we'll go down again. Cool. Yeah, so I can hit him like that too. Awesome. This is really trivial now. I think he's one more hit away. Let's see. Ah, damn. If that could have got him, that would have been great. Alright, here we go. Last hit. Easy. Super easy fight. Hey, and we got the red eye. Cool. So that's 3 of the 4 boss fights done. So let's go down here. Hopefully we can collect some of the goodies that we missed out on earlier. I'm gonna go right first. Looks purple? What looks purple? I'm just gonna see if this guy drops health. Nope, no health. Moving on. Oh, Solstice Mountain. Well, I didn't mean to come here, and it looks like it won't let me progress anyway, so back we go. I'd have to fight him again. Alright. Okay, he's done. Don't shoot me! Okay, so I want bubble metal. Shame I took that hit, but it's no big deal, I guess. Alright, you fall. Thank you. There we go, we'll go down here. Hopefully this was the right way to go. Seems like it was. If I had have gone down the middle, I would have died. So, good. So let's go left. Oh god, I didn't see it because it's not on my screen. Fuck, man. I hate that so much. So just so you guys know, this is a widescreen game, but on my screen's actually a 4:3 monitor. And so the left and right sides, I think it's like the left 2 or 3 tiles, I can't actually see. And so all of those, like this for example, looks like I can go right on my screen, but I can't. All of those wall-mounted dudes, I can't actually see. I'll turn you around. Get away from me. And so we start running into issues. Oh wait, I went the wrong way anyway. I start running into issues where I don't know if I can go certain places, and I can't see certain things, and then I magically die. And that's actually been, I don't want to say the majority of my deaths, but a lot of my deaths have been the cause of that. Typically when I play games, I can normally downscale them so that they're about 640 wide. And so even if they're widescreen, like as long as it's 640 wide, I can see everything. But this game doesn't let you go below 800 wide. And there's nothing I can do about that. Alright, so we'll go through here. That's cool, Crazy. I'm just about to end my stream anyway. But thanks for sticking around. I hope you had fun. Wait, I just said Crazy. I meant Crazy Ed. Sorry, dude. Your name is like full lowercase in my chat, but I can see the proper casing in the follower alert. But have a good one, man. Okay, so we'll go across here. And we'll go down here. And we'll do this the proper way this time. Damn it, dude. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, so now that I know that there's little things, like that one, there we go. Okay. You're about to say you fixed your name? Wait. Oh, I see. So, like, you changed the casing of it in Twitch settings or something? Now that I look at it, all of my Twitch chatters are in lowercase, not just you. That's bizarre. I might look into that. Okay, so now I don't have to go all the way around again. That's good. But that still doesn't explain how I get some things. Hmm. Anyway, let's go right and down, if I can go down. Oh, there's the ladder, okay. Well, this looks risky. Hopefully my block will just survive. Good. Ow. So I guess I'm gonna take two hits, unless I'm good, which I'm not, so I'm gonna take two hits. Turns out I'm good. Never mind. Oh, get away from me. Okay, good. Now, I can probably go down there too. But I want to go left. I want to see what's over there. Because going left and right is easier than going up and down in this game. Because once I go, like, down, it's pretty much impossible for me to get back up. Let's see. There's a ladder here, so let's see where that goes. Right, there's a switch there. And there's another switch down there. Oh, I think I know what these switches are for. Like, it won't make any sense once I get there, but there is a part in this game, or in this area, where there's two doors that you can't get through, and I think these two switches are what open them up. So. Let's go down. Oh god, hang on. Let's be careful first. Oh damn it. I hit the switches, it's okay. So how do I get back there? Just right, right down, left, left. As long as you hit the switches, everything saves, because like the save point is kind of like a checkpoint. But if you were to quit your game, then nothing would be saved. Like, it would be whenever you last saved, if that makes sense. In a way, Kenan, it kind of worked out. Like, I don't know if it's faster to die and then, you know, go through doing all of this part, or if it's faster to try and climb back up through that mess again. Okay. So let's go down the middle part. And I'm only climbing because I don't know what's at the bottom here. Hey, cool. So what do these things do? I I see. So they give you 3 orbs. Okay, that makes sense. And that leads us to the entrance. So that's fine. Oh, do you have a machine as well, Kenan? Like, if you do, just start really small. So is there... There's nothing here. It's weird. Let's go down here. What is this room? Also, how do I get in there? Nope, can't go there. So it must be... Must be here. Ah, dude, that's annoying. Alright. Put the block here. Please. Ah, let's see. Oh, wow, that's really... Oh, God. Alright, we're in. That was actually really tricky. There we go. You can get one, but you don't know how to connect it to this game? Fair enough. I mean, only get it if you like the base game, first of all. Yo, Watashi Machine, thank you for that host. How are you today? Dude, where is this going? I wasn't expecting it to go, like, looping all through this place. I thought it was just gonna take me back to the start somehow. But hey, if we're getting orbs, then we're getting orbs, right? Alright, so we got a tricky jump where I'm probably gonna take a hit. Okay, that's good. Oh, it takes you back here. Okay, so we've mapped out the entire place except for what's right. And that's because I can't really go up from there. Yeah, so I don't know. I guess maybe we'll find another way there some other time. I've never seen this game before. It's a new game. It only came out about a week ago. But it's a really, really, really fun one. So if you want to check it out for yourself, I think it's on sale on Steam at the moment. But the game is... Oh, crap. The game is Always Awakening. You can do exclamation game to get the name. And then you can just plop it straight into Google. So out of all of this, I'm trying to think of where I can take the new power-up. Wait, how do I get up there? Tell me how. Because I still can't do the bubble thing. That thing pops my bubble. Like, I can fall from the top. You know what? Let's just go up and see if we can drop down. Canadians are good people. You've got people like Pence and Rikachu, both of whom are people that say nice things to me. Actually, that's a lie. Only one of them does. But still. I know they both mean well. Actually, that's also a lie. But But still, Canadians are good people. Wait, there's nothing down here. What have I done? Interesting is certainly a word I would use to describe the Sky Queen. Okay, so here's the thing. There's spikes down there. So are these spikes not real? Like, what's the deal here? A Canadian stole your brother. Man, if that guy dropped health, that would have been great. So let's see, if I drop this down here. I am so confused. Rikachu, thank you for the follow as well, man. I'm so confused by this, because this is, like, this is where you drop down. This is where you drop down, but there's nothing to drop onto. Okay. So the blocks land on the spikes, but you can go straight through them. I don't like that. Like, yeah, you know what? I'm not gonna complain. It's such a small detail. But like, if you're gonna make things passable, like a secret, especially a secret not very obvious like that, at least make it so that your power-up falls through it as well. Like, just give someone an indication, because no one wants to jump into a death pit if they don't know it's going to be a death pit or not, you know? In any case, I think that's as good of a time to end the stream for today, because, like I said, we've been having tech issues and stuff, but we finally made a bit of progress, so that's good. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the stream today. We're going to go and say hi to someone. Or maybe not, I don't know. I'll just drop a host, we'll see what happens. But I want to thank you all for watching, especially at the start because it was bad. But yeah, I'll see you all tomorrow for Fangame... tomorrow's Thursday. I won't see any of you tomorrow because we're going to get a bird. And we're going to have a pet bird, and then every stream thereafter is going to have a bird chirping in the background. So that's going to be fun. Absolutely. Thanks, Keenan. It's a good thing I keep saying the word fun because it's embedding in everyone's minds. Yo, Agent Mr. TC, thank you for the host. Unfortunately, this is where we're ending it, so that's all. Anyway, thank you for watching. Enjoy the credits. See you later.